cow means who can be a more holier cow than Indian judiciary or the Indian army. Indian judiciary is made fun of all the time. In fact, I keep risking my neck all the time in an Abel Mujemar manner and questioning the judiciary. I mean, in fact, I'm even now saying it public and I'm saying it on social media and elsewhere that look at the Pakistani Supreme Court. In 3 months, they fired a thrice elected prime minister with a proper majority, without trial. Not only did they fire him, they disqualified him for life. And this is not a caliphate court. This is a regular Anglo-Saxon court, right? Look at our Supreme Court. After 2.5 years of trying, they can't get Board of Cricket Control of India to implement their so-called reforms. Well, there was a story we stopped at night, which said from our reporter that I'm sitting in such place in Kargil, a tiny hotel in Kargil. This is right next to the Iqbal Bridge on Kargil River, and Pakistanis are targeting this bridge, Pakistani artillery, and those shells are falling 500 meters short of the bridge. So when we saw it, we said, what do we want? I mean, this comes out tomorrow, the Pakistani defense attache will see it, and he will get his people to correct their gun sights, and they'll hit the bridge, plus they'll probably hit the hotel where our reporter is sitting. So we stopped that story. Now, was that an example of censorship? Was that playing holy cow? Was that not being fair to Pakistani army's gunners? कि देखो हमारे पास इंफॉर्मेशन थी कि आपको सिर्फ 500 मीटर के लिए अपनी गन साइट ठीक करनी थी पर हमने आपको दी नहीं राइट हमने सेंसर कर दिया सो दीज आर वेरी रेयर कॉल्स दैट यू हैव टू टेक बट समटाइम्स बैड कॉल्स आर मेड एंड आई विल टेल यू गिव एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ बैड कॉल अगेन फ्रॉम अ पर्सनल स्टोरी व्हेन आई कवर्ड द मैसेकर इन नेली आई वॉज द ओनली पर्सन देयर दैट डे एंड आई यूज टू कैरी अ कैमरा आई एम नॉट मच ऑफ अ फोटोग्राफर बट इट वॉज वन ऑफ दोज अर्ली मिनोल्टास विच वॉज स्टिल क्वाइट मैकेनाइज्ड सो It was idiot-proofed to some extent. So I took a whole bunch of pictures, not just of bodies, heaps of bodies. I mean, you have to see those pictures to understand the extent of the carnage in Nelly. This is 3,500 people killed in a few hours, one early morning in February of 83. They were walking wounded. I remember one picture of an old man carrying his little grandchild on his shoulder with his entrails hanging out, and he was trying to push those entrails back. So all these pictures were sent to the Express then. Mr. B.G. Varghese used to be the editor. And next day, not a single picture was used. Because he said, all the victims of the killings look obviously Muslim. So this will cause instigation. There may be riots in Jama Masjid. I am not carrying them. To my mind, even in 1983, that was a very bad call. And that bad call should not have been taken. Panama Papers. That people who were caught with Panama accounts in Pakistan have lost their jobs. In India, they become GST brand ambassadors, Amitabh Bachchan. Now, I'm saying something very unpopular, but I'm saying something that journalists should do routinely unless they've already decided who's guilty and who's virtuous forever. Check the charges, Panama charges against Amitabh Bachchan. It's about $7,000 in 1992, 25 years back. Right? All the others in India mentioned, please go over the charges and details and see if anybody is chargeable